recoveries.com. Now getting to the latest numbers for COVID-19 in Taylor County. The Taylor County Public Health District reporting no new deaths today. That number remains at 388 people. One new case along with 13 recoveries brings the active cases now under 150 at 148. And currently there are 10 people hospitalized.